Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the very playful 6-point star image that you're seeing right now is from Winter by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Oh, there's the delightful candy canes. This kaleidoscope is all about what is fun about winter. And yes, there are lots of things to be fun in winter. This lovely two-mirror system creates a beautiful 6-point star. Shades of evergreen and candy canes coming through in that interior image. Let's take a look at what's creating that. There's the snowman right there. There is a hand-sculpted snowman. His blue hat is there, his red and green scarf, and the black buttons you can see there. And this is hand-sculpted by Peggy Kittelson from glass at her torch, where she pulls and sculpts these tiny pieces. Beautiful piece of dark green glass with all the dots like ornaments. Here's the candy canes that are sculpted in glass, as well as white dichroic, which gives that icy sparkle. Look at this fabulous piece right there of white dichroic just floating in through the object chamber. There's that adorable snowman again. What a very fun object chamber to celebrate all that is winter within a kaleidoscope. The object chamber itself is crafted from a high-grade acrylic with the pure mineral oil inside, and then the back of it is a solid black acrylic. So you do want to be cautious in displaying this near any lighting that could cause heat, as the heat could damage the acrylic. And by heat, we are talking about very direct halogen lighting. The object case fittings are in anodized aluminum, and it spins very nicely here. And then this portion is fixed to the barrel, and this portion spins very nicely for you as you turn that delightful object chamber. The barrel of winter is also very playful, and Steve Kittelson does the fusing and the slumping of the exterior of their kaleidoscopes. So first Steve takes the blue, the pale blue glass that is the main color, and lays on the white glass, the green, the dichroic of the scarf and the orange of the nose. And look at these delicate sticks and twigs for the snowman hands. These are placed on the flat blue glass and then fused to create this panel of the snowman and the evergreen tree. And then Steve puts them back in the kiln to slump it into that curved shape that creates the side of the barrel. Now the backside also has beautiful fusing on it before it is slumped, with more of the snowbank and the hat, the top hat from the snowman that could have blown off, or from his neighbor, it looks like. The eyepiece is in the same white stained glass as well, and this is sealed with the optical lens and the wonderful front surface mirrors. Winter is a signed kaleidoscope, and this is etched directly into the light blue glass. Peggy and Steve Kittelson, Winter, 2011, number 12 of 50. This is a limited edition series of 50. Winter comes with a piece of white slumped glass for its base. So Winter looks like he is standing right in the middle of his snowbank. The overall height of Winter standing in the base is just over 9.5 inches. The diameter of Winter is approximately 2 1/8 of an inch, and the overall length is at 9.5 inches. This is Winter, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.